Hi guys, my name is Renu and I'm a refashion enthusiast. I love to transform old and outdated clothing into something really new and trendy and yeah, usable too.
Are you having trouble with your unfitted pants? Do you have a lot of jeans that does not fit you anymore but you still have them in your closet because you don't want to throw it either? So hi guys, today I'm going to show you a transformation on the jeans that does not fit me anymore but I don't want to throw it either. It was lying in my closet, in some corner of my closet for like so many years. I bought this jeans back in 2012 I guess, and I used to wear it a lot and I had a matching jacket as well. So I love the fabric and I love the wash, everything that is bleached very perfectly, and I really love the color of the jeans. So stay tuned to see what and how I transform this jeans into. Let's get started.
First of all, detach the belt from the pant. Measure the total length of the pant first and cut the desired length of the skirt minus belt measurement. Measure it from the bottom of the leg and cut it out. Do it same on the other side. Align the piece to the upper parts to see if it's possible to get the equal length. Seam rip open one side that does not have top stitch on both bottom parts because we're going to use this part later on our front skirt. Iron both parts and make it flat. Trim away the hemline. Align the pieces together very properly like this, and now we're gonna use this part as our center front. So fold 1.5 inches in and pin it. We are gonna be having buttons closure, so now our center front will be right here. Measure 1/4 of waist and add 1 inch for the dart and make a dart 3.5 inches from the center front. Now draw a slanted line joining the bottom part like this. The flare is enough to cover the hip measurement, so don't worry. If you're still unsure, then do measure the hip part like I did for the waist, 7 inches below the waist. Now cut along the marked line leaving 1/4 inch seam allowance and give the side bottom part a bit of a curve. Interlock the side raw edges and stitch the dart. We are done with the front part, now take the upper part and separate it from the crotch. Seam rip open this side for the back which does not have top stitch. Now lay the front piece on the fabric and trace it onto the fabric. Now take 0.5 inches in from the center back and increase 0.5 inches at the side of the waistline. That will act as a dart for the back part, or you can just simply make a dart like on the front part. Cut another back piece similarly like this. Trim away the pockets that come in the way. Guys, I ended up making a mistake seam ripping the back leg pieces, so I ended up lacking a little bit of fabric over here. So it looks like this. And I tried to remove the pockets but saw the under fabric was not washed, so I left it as it was. So we're gonna do something about this later. Join the back piece from the center front. Now align the front and back pieces together, re-measure your waistline again and hip line also, and join the sides. This is how our front and back pieces looks like, and I really love the princess seam on the front part. Now for the flap, you can either stitch it, but I joined it together with a fusion tape like I did the slit part in my previous tutorial. Now it's time to join the belt. Sandwich the skirt in between the belt and pin it all over. Now first is the belt onto the skirt and belt holder afterwards onto the skirt. Now trim away the excess belt and stitch it like this. Now for the buttonholes, mark points 3-3 inches far from each other. Take some jeans buttons like this and install the button on the skirt. Now we're almost at the end of the skirt. Now we just want to cover this pocket at the back and we're done. Now to cover the back pockets, I took some cotton laces like this, pinned it over the pocket, covering the pocket, and hand stitching it all over, doing it same on the both sides. Guys, I'm just gonna leave my hemline like this, pull out a thread and distress it a bit more. If you want a clean hemline, then simply fold it and stitch it. Now make the button holders straight to the button and we're done. So here is the final transformation.
We're in the moment, we're in the moment now. We don't have to slow this down.
So that was it, guys. I hope you liked this video and I hope you guys also transformed your unfitting jeans into a cute skirt like this and wear it and flaunt it, flaunt your refashion skirt. So I'll see you next time in my next refashion video. I'll try to come up with something very new and easy to do with. Please let me know what kind of transformation you'd like to see more, and if you'd like to see any kind of transformation, then please comment it down below. Or you can also follow me on Instagram, find me on Instagram and message me what kind of transformation would you like to see, with some picture references also. So I'll see you next time, next Tuesday, with a very new refashion. Till then, happy refashion, and try to follow sustainable fashion, and that's kind of giving names. So I'll see you next time. Bye.